fire originated, appears to have originated in the basement and got up into the second and the main and second floor walls. It was because of the wind when the firefighters started fighting the fire and broke out some of the windows. There was quite a smoke spread to the adjoining suites, the five suites adjoining it to the south, and nobody got seriously hurt. There was five adults and two children transported to a hospital, all in stable condition.